nice work on that. I can tell, I can hear individual voices that I can tell have listened to the recordings, have practiced their individual parts, right? The rest of you need to participate in that process. I only see you once a week. We have three rehearsals until this concert, right? So this needs to, you've got to spend some individual time on this particular piece. The other pieces are coming all the time, but that piece is lagging behind where it needs to be. All right, take out Dream of World, please. And turn to page 7, measure 50, and can I hear just the basses?
Thank you.
difference, right, where we got to find that A underneath the C that's happening there. And some diction things to clean up, but you've got to sing with confidence. I know it's so hard in this space and you're so far away from your friends, but part of the learning process of this semester is some independence, right? We're all growing as musicians because we can't rely on the person standing next to us. So we really got to sing with confidence. You've got to practice as much at home as you need to in order to be able to stand here and sing with confidence, right? All right. Hey, I still have time left. Woo-hoo. If you could be the food of love. And we're looking at page 7. Pleasures invade both eye and ear. Can I get a basis right there, please?
What page?
Page 7.
Okay.
Last two bars, bottom of page 7. Basis on text, please. Ready? One, two, here you go.
Thank you.
evade, right? Is that pitch, is that a pitched consonant or an unpitched consonant?
Pitched.
So does it need to be sung or does it need to be articulated with breath?
Sung.
It needs to be sung, right? So, right? There's a duh that comes and you have to sing it and you have to sing it on time with everybody else. Where are the cutoffs for those, would you guess? All right, so anybody have a different guess than on the end of four?
On the downbeat.
On the downbeat, right? So typically we cut things off on the ends of the beat before if there's something happening on beat one. If there's a rest happening on beat one, we carry it all the way over to beat one, right? So that cutoff comes right on beat one. Start at pleasures again, and this time we can put all of those ending pitched consonants on. Sing them on pitch, ready?
Oh.
vast majority of you are neither looking at nor listening to these pieces from week to week, right? Because when we get to pleasures in big bold idea, the part that we just learned today, all of a sudden it solids up into sounding like a rehearsed chorus, right? We have rehearsed the other pieces already. And I don't have time, right? 3 rehearsals left. I don't have time to go back and rehearse those things. You have to keep this stuff in your ears, in your litany of things that you're listening to from week to week, right? The recordings are on Blackboard. You can listen to everything. You've got the sheet music. You can sit and sing through your part to prepare for rehearsals, right? This class typically meets for 3 hours a week. We're currently meeting for one. Your allocation is that the other 2 hours you're doing independently, right? So please, please, please ensure that you are doing what it takes in order to serve this music well, rather than just relying on the 50 minutes that I see you once a week to try and get 7 rehearsals before a concert, right? It's not possible for me to do it all in here with you. You have to be independent. And you're all fully, perfectly capable of doing that, or you wouldn't have been selected for this ensemble, okay? So when we're working on stuff, you sound great, but you're forgetting the things that we've already worked on, and it's essential that you don't do that. Clear? All right, thanks everybody. I will see you next Wednesday. Please, please, please be looking at your music between now and then.